Before, an object is initially at rest at the origin of the x-axis. A single conservative force is exerted on the object. The force Fx as a function of position is shown in the graph provided. Which of the following sets of graphs best show the potential energy of the system and the kinetic energy of the object as the object moves away from the origin? Given that the conservative force is such that it is the negative of the derivative of the potential energy function relative to position, it is reasonable to assume that we have a slope for the potential energy that starts out at zero and becomes more and more negative as the position increases. That is inconsistent with options A, where the slope is constant, option B, for the same reason, option C, because the slope is always positive, and option E, where once again the slope is constant. The only possibility then is option D, where the slope starts at zero and becomes increasingly negative. Notice that this means that the kinetic energy starts at zero because at the origin the potential energy is maximum, and the kinetic energy increases as position increases, so that the total mechanical energy remains constant, which is proper of conservative forces.